Hey guys, welcome to Unlimited Health. Let's check out this video called SML Movie, Jeffy Gets Fixed. Now, I don't know what, look at him. He got like one of those things that you put on pets, like when you go into like to the vet and whatnot. So, I mean, look at that shit. Look at that. You can't even see his mouth. You can't even see his pencil. Okay. He looks weird. All right. Let's just react to it. Okay. Let's just react to it. SML Movie, Jeffy Gets Fixed. What is he gonna do? Like, what happened to him? Why is he gonna get fixed all of a sudden? Let's do it.
Hey, Daddy! You want a Hertz donut?
What's a Hertz donut?
Hertz donut.
Oh, Hertz donut?
Jeffy, that wasn't very nice.
What?
Obviously, you didn't get the joke. I said, joke? You want a Hertz donut? And then I threw it at him and said, Hertz donut?
Oh, okay. Donut what? Hertz.
Stupid. Okay.
Yeah, it's not funny anymore. Wait, what's that noise?
It's not funny at all. Never was.
What's wrong, Marvin?
Look at Booger. Oh, he's pissing.
Never was.
Oh, he ran away pissing.
Oh,
wow.
Oh, you shit.
Him. No, Booger needs to get neutered.
Is that really necessary?
Yes.
He needs to get neutered?
Pee anymore.
What's neutered mean?
It's when they grab your balls.
Marvin!
Oh, no.
They grab your balls? I want to be neutered.
Dude!
No, Jeffy. Baby, can you please put
you're just a
his
kid.
Him to the vet?
Aw, but he hates
but
it.
You're 18 years old, baby. So I guess you need to know about
Jeffy,
that.
Jeffy, stay right here.
I want to be neutered.
What? Why? Why would you want to be neutered?
Okay, go get it.
Okay,
oh,
you trapped him.
I'm so sorry.
Pet taxi.
Marvin, Booger's ready.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, you're stuck in the cage? Well, I've never been neutered before, so I'm going to let you out.
Shit.
Be free, Booger.
What?
I'm going to get my balls touched.
Balls to no, no, please.
Right, Booger, it's time to go
so
to
this is what that means to you know.
Oh man, oh dinosaurs are heavy.
Jeffy getting fixed. Is that what this means? This means
hey,
like, come on.
Office. Please identify.
Are
yourself.
You serious?
I can't see.
It's me, Marvin.
Oh hey, Marvin, what's up?
Well, why can't you see?
Oh, I just got LASIK eye surgery this morning, so I can't see anything
oh.
right now. But in a
whoa.
Few when my eyes heal up, oh my vision.
Oh
gonna be
God, he's blind.
2020. Hopefully not like the year.
No,
well,
no,
like
no.
Dinosaur to get neutered.
Don't
what,
do this.
Dinosaur? Oh, that's awesome. I've never gotten a chance to neuter a dinosaur before. This is exciting. I'll get started right now.
Wait, no, it's a dude in there.
No. I've neutered so many.
He's 18 years old.
My eyes closed, which is exactly what I'm gonna do right now.
All right, well just let me
shit.
Know when you're done.
Hey, do you want to keep them?
Keep what?
The balls. Like, do you want to keep them in a jar?
Oh my God, are you serious?
Oh, well, I'm gonna keep them. I mean, they're dinosaur balls. That's awesome. I'm
Marvin, that's your
all
son.
Right, let me know when you're done.
Okay,
you
yeah,
bitch.
I'll call you, or just bring them by.
Okay, then I'll see you later.
Like
come on,
like,
are you serious?
Like the ocean.
Really?
Yeah, it didn't make any sense. But I get it now, so it's funny. Okay, I'll see you later.
Okay,
come here, Mr. Dinosaur.
Okay.
Balls.
Oh God, it's a dude. It's
Booger off
okay.
The
it's not a pet.
I think it's
not
cruel
a
to neuter animals.
Baby, he was.
It is cruel.
This is the only way to get him to stop.
Will
you know?
It?
But then they
Booger,
go out there
not,
and start fucking everything.
Marvin, I thought you said he was at the vet. Well, maybe it's a girl and they couldn't neuter him.
Well, no.
You should have known that before sending.
So maybe he's already done. Let me call the vet real quick.
Dude, that's Jeffy,
okay,
your son.
Hey, this is the vet's office. Can you identify yourself? I can't see my caller ID.
It's me, Marvin.
Oh, hey, Marvin.
Oh, okay.
I just finished neutering a dinosaur. It went great.
Is that why
dude,
you dropped him off?
Dude, that's we're not a neutering.
No, he's still here.
That's not.
No, he's right
you just
next
cut
to
his
me.
Balls
that's
off.
That's impossible because he's right next to me.
Are you sure it's a dinosaur? Like, can you see him?
Well, no, but I can touch him.
Can
like,
you
I
see his dinosaur?
Well, my dinosaur's right next to me.
Oh, well, do you have two
right.
dinosaurs? Because if you do, I'll neuter both of them.
Oh,
you know,
my
one get one.
God.
Oh.
This is, what is this?
Sure
this is becoming super
yes,
serious.
Marvin.
Like he was green.
Dark and depressing.
Yes,
are you sure he was green?
What? Yes.
Doggy, get in here.
What you want, Marbibs?
Oh,
did
shit.
You call me?
There he is. What is he going to do?
Yeah, I just want to make sure your balls are okay.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, so both my dinosaurs are here.
Well, you must have a third
who
one.
Who talks like that? Like, really?
Wait, so there's a third dinosaur and you
I get it, he's black,
yeah,
but...
Well, fine. I mean, I will say I didn't keep his balls. They were a little too human-like. Kind of freaked me out, so I threw him in the
holy
ball pit.
Holy shit!
We have this ball pit where we throw all the animal balls when we're done with them. It's pretty gross. And actually, now that
dude!
You said it, he did scream a lot in English. Dinosaurs are weird.
Okay, can you please bring that dinosaur
no,
around?
No, no!
Yeah,
dude,
sure, I'll drive right over
you should
there.
Be
are
running
you sure
right now.
With your vision?
Oh, yeah. I've been there so many times, I can drive there with my eyes closed.
This is
okay.
not good.
That doesn't make any sense, baby.
Marvin,
this is insane.
Jeffy?
He's probably in his room.
Where the fuck is
Jeffy?
Jeffy,
get in here!
Jeffy!
Oh, whoa!
You hear that? The vet must be here.
Run, bitch!
Am I in the right house?
Yeah, right here.
Oh, hey, Marvin. See, I told you I could make it, and you thought I couldn't.
Oh, he
drive.
Came in. I thought it was Jeffy.
Did you hit my car?
The Jeffy's probably with him.
But hey, look, I brought you Dinosaur. Dinosaur, get in here.
Dinosaur.
Look like the lamp from Pixar.
Dude!
You named your dinosaur Jeffy? That must get confusing. What's your son's name?
You neutered my son!
This is not good!
You neutered your dinosaur.
Take your glasses off and look!
Oh, I don't know if my eyes have healed yet. They did heal! Everything looks amazing! Oh no.
You just cut off his balls!
Yeah, I guess I did neuter him.
Why'd you neuter him?
Enough!
It makes sense now that I'm thinking about it. I mean, yeah, I guess his balls were pretty human-like, and he did scream when I caught
him. Oh my god!
New to me, I'm a human, not a dinosaur.
I can't believe this!
He was trying to trick me, so I was like, you can't trick me, dinosaur, so I snipped him anyway.
You can't trick me!
You neutered my son!
Well, it's not my fault, it's your fault, because you put him in the cage!
No, it's your fault, you put him in the cage!
No, I put Booger in the
cage! No, he just sneaked into it. He just...
Well, I saw Booger in the cage, and then I let him out so I could get in the cage, because I wanted to know what neuter was.
See, it's his
oh
fault,
my
see,
god, what the fuck am I watching? What?
I don't think you understand. His balls
are you serious?
Balls. I mean, do you really want to dive into a 10,000 square foot pit of animal balls?
I
mean,
can't,
cat balls, dog
I
balls,
can't
donkey
believe
balls,
it.
Balls, raccoon balls, there's wall-to-wall balls.
Okay, well, can we find his balls?
Well, even if we could find his balls, we can't put them back on.
You can't use tape?
No.
Why do you guys
oh
keep
my
all
the
balls?
Tape?
We grind them up to make
what are you?
That's why it's called ball-loaning.
This is just madness.
I don't want any ball.
Oh
hey,
shit!
Might be in there.
I don't want to get out
no.
of here.
No.
It's got chicken balls, pork balls, and beef balls.
No, listen, Jeffy. How are
dude,
you feeling?
Dude, that's well, like meatball shit.
Dude,
you cannot,
I do
you cannot.
So
don't slap
pain
yourself,
meds, but
there.
Don't worry, those will wear off.
Okay, so like, what do we do now?
Well, that's why he's always doing this.
For me to do, but I mean, if
because one day he's gonna lose all of them.
He probably will be calling me.
Oh man, Jeffy, are you okay?
Danny, why do I gotta wear this cone on my head?
So you don't lick your balls.
How'd you know I was doing that?
Oh,
is there a
god.
Camera in my room?
No, Jeffy, how
your
are
balls
you
are gone, you bitch.
How long has that camera
it's
been
over.
In my room? And what else have it's you seen me lick?
There's
like,
no
I would
room,
contemplate self deletion. If that happened,
oh,
okay, enough.
Man, I can't believe this happened to Jeffy.
Where is it? Stupid camera.
Hey, Jeffy.
Daddy, this
dude.
Is an invasion of my privacy because you have a camera in my room.
There's no
camera.
Camera, Jeffy.
Then why the cone?
Listen, earlier today, we wanted to take your pet dinosaur to the vet to get his balls chopped off.
What?
Right.
Because he wouldn't stop peeing on the rug.
Pee comes from your balls?
No.
No.
Why did I get his balls chopped off?
Listen, Jeffy, the main point is you got your balls chopped off today.
I did?
What
yeah,
the?
Hurts,
this is not
what?
Funny.
Well, he did that earlier to me, so I thought it'd be the perfect time to make the joke.
No, Marvin.
I don't
listen,
know
so
about this. This
oh,
is not good.
I thought it hurts just because I beat it all the time. Ow, ow, ow.
No,
ow,
no, no,
ow,
the doctor,
no
the
please stop.
Do that you're gonna irritate
stop
so look,
it, bitch.
Jeffy, after school
I'm
tomorrow,
sick.
We're going to make it up to you. We're going to take you to Chuck E. Cheese, and you can eat pizza or play games.
This is not good.
Because we're on a budget. We're balling on a budget.
Marvin, stop.
Balling on... Really? Really, dude? Really, Marvin?
Marvin?
Or playing the ball pit.
Stop it!
Okay,
stop!
All my ball jokes. Listen, Jeffy, you're missing your balls, and tomorrow we're gonna make it up to you after school, so just go to bed.
How can you make it up to him?
Okay?
His life is ruined.
Quick, if I throw up in this thing while I'm around...
No, Jeffy, just lean forward, it'll spill out.
If I go out
Jeffy's,
and it starts raining or
what
snowing,
the fuck,
ground,
dude?
No, there's holes
please
in
don't
the
do
thing,
that.
It, look, you're not gonna drown. Go to bed.
Please don't do that shit. Sleep. How can you sleep?
Alright, class. Today
I can't believe
we're
it.
Be reading about the North Atlantic right whale.
Right
oh,
whale.
I'm learning about my mom today, because she's a big fat whale, right? She's the biggest animal on the whole planet.
Holy
why
shit.
Your mom like that?
I was just beating you guys to it, because I know you're going to say it.
I would never say your mom is fat.
Oh, shut up.
Now he's going to say it.
Call her fat.
Please don't.
I fucking
the North Atlantic right whale is no
not the Atlantic
the
right whale.
Biggest balls. Of any animal in the world. That's big as shit.
I didn't know I was a North Atlantic right
why is
whale.
The teacher talking like
balls
this?
Are huge.
Or because you're fat like your mom.
Oh my god.
Don't call me names.
Hey,
shit.
Dishhead.
I said, leave me alone.
Megaphone head.
Oh.
Call me one more name.
Take it, bitch. You fucked it up for
upside
yourself.
Down lampshade head.
You deserve
that
this.
Was lame.
Hey, can you look up a little more?
What, like this?
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, you
that's
did
funny. That's... Okay, fuck.
Jeffy boy, no fighting. You're going to the principal's office right now.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Danny, I got you.
It still has a paper
today.
In it.
What? For beating up this kid because he was making fun of my cone hat?
What did he say?
Just remove
did
it.
His paper ball
why, do, why does he need a cone?
Here now, I can't
huh?
get it out.
Is that an animal? Bitch! Well...
Hey!
Okay.
I was playing with that.
Jeffy,
you
were playing
with that.
Suspended from school.
Well, what about Chuck E. Cheese?
You're grounded, so you can't go to Chuck E. Cheese.
Man,
damn.
Dude,
well,
you're
hungry.
What are you doing?
How? I can't even reach my mouth.
Jeffy, just go figure
you
it out.
Remove that fucking cone. Okay. He's not gonna lick himself.
Suspended.
What the fuck?
I'm dancing. You're the only person now.
Jeffy! What are you wasting all the Cheerios for?
What are you doing?
He's eating all of them. Live.
No, Jeffy, you go pour those Cheerios.
I can't believe this shit.
Okay.
What about
the... Whoa!
You hit my eyeball off.
Whoa.
Go clean yourself up.
Oh shit, his eyeball is inward.
Gonna take forever
they're
to
laughing.
What
the
about
voice actors.
Eye?
Danny, you've been really mean to me ever since I apparently got my balls cut off.
You okay. Did get your balls cut off, Jeffy.
Did I?
Okay.
You did, right?
I don't know. I haven't been able to lick them because it is cone.
Why would you lick them?
I didn't really cut Jeffy's balls off.
What?
Yeah, I was checking the security footage at the vet's office.
Of course,
I was
that's
sell
good.
It like the Gore website or something. And then I saw it really happened.
But what really happened?
What happened?
Calm down, baby birds. I'll feed you. Just watch this flashback.
All right, dinosaur, show me those balls. I'm going to cut them off.
But I'm
okay.
A human.
No, you're not going to trick me, dinosaur. Give me those balls.
Oh, so he knew.
Oh, no, you're cutting my balls. You're cutting my balls.
Really
so Jeffy knew.
I'm going to try this.
So you didn't cut Jeffy's balls off.
You're eating balls there?
Pizza.
Oh, well, earlier you said you felt something that felt like human balls.
Yeah, that was the pizza. It was really soggy. It felt like human balls, and I ate it.
What?
What does that mean? They're laughing.
Okay, listen.
They're laughing.
Myself, when am I gonna get another chance to eat dinosaur balls?
I like it.
Balls, right?
I like that
so
they're
I
laughing.
To try it, and then it tasted like pepperoni pizza.
Pepperoni
so I thought
pizzas.
To myself, this is why the dinosaurs must have gone extinct. It's because their balls tasted like pepperoni pizza, and people kept eating their balls, and then they couldn't have any more
the
babies.
Fuck?
But then I lied to you guys because I didn't want you to know that I ate dinosaur balls. And
please
then I
stop.
I ate your son's balls, and that was even worse. So I couldn't tell you that.
Dude,
but
what are you talking
pizza,
about,
so okay.
Man?
But you ate it thinking it was balls.
Yeah.
Oh
yeah,
my
but it's
god.
Pizza, so
oh
fine.
My god.
But it was you thought it was balls.
Look, man, we don't have to obsess about it. I ate pizza. He still has his balls. Everything's good.
I still have my balls?
Yep, you sure do.
You
so
do,
I
bitch.
The cone off?
You
yeah,
gave the
ahead.
Pizza.
How do
remember?
I do that?
Oh, it's like those little knobs like behind your head there. Yeah.
Oh, okay, remove
it.
That shit.
Okay. I think that's okay.
Well, okay.
Yeah,
good.
There's three of them. So yeah, you
cool.
Got it. Just one more. Just turn it.
You can
yeah.
Do. Oh.
I'm free.
Oh, are you serious? You're gonna lick your balls? You finally became an animal, okay? This is why don't you fuck. You should not fuck with animals. That's why. Yeah, yeah. What? Oh, whoa. What? Wait. Good. All right, good. But yeah, man. What did you think? Was this good? What do you think? I thought it was really funny, but I don't like the this ball shit. So the whole video, revolves around the ball shit. So I don't know about that, but yeah, it was funny. It was funny. I enjoyed it. Okay, I really enjoyed it. So they uploaded this video like what, 4 hours ago, 5 hours ago, but. You know, I got around to doing it now, so I hope you enjoy this, reaction. Expect more videos to come today. This is morning, early in the morning, because I can't wait for SML movie during 4 or 5 in the morning, you know. That's why, that's why I like, what do you call it? Waited and woke up in the morning and did this, all right? So I hope you enjoy this. You know, I'll see you guys later, I guess. Please subscribe to my channel, Unlimited Health. Okay, I need your support. Okay, subscribe to my channel and also suggest me more SML movie videos. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.